we must be serious about the risks that we face. The last few years have taught us some hard lessons about the risk of excessive dependence, first during the COVID-19 pandemic, now in context of Russia's protracted war in Ukraine. So, to preserve the EU's openness, we must address these risks. In essence, our approach is to increase our capacity to assess risks and vulnerabilities and to address them in a proportionate and targeted way.